We better be getting a bunch of snow with all this fucking thundering and shit it's doing. And if it is gonna do like a blizzard type of thing, I hope it waits until after I get my stamps and my medicine. Hayden's is supposed to be Thomas Edison at school. Huh. He looks like Chris. Fucking light bulb head. Said Braylon don't look like either one of them, and your mom was like she was switched at birth. Because Bentley looks just like Bridget, Hayden looks just like Chris, but then you look at Braylon, she doesn't look like either one of them or her brother. She looks, maybe Bridget really did cheat on Chris, maybe Chris wasn't Bridget, maybe she really did.
Thank you. Got to. clear those darkest ones. I need to light up all the strands. These vines, I like darkness, but nasty. Who can super paint and get through this stuff? All out of super paint. What now?
What now?
Okay.
Too far.
I'll try to get it closer.
Too far.
I'll try to get it closer to you. Super Pain's ready. Now, where's that darkness? Yeah. good.
Gorilla Girl had made a post or a tweet, and they were like, we never thought we'd have to say this, but do not use our products on your fucking hair. Fucking idiots. And somebody put a comment and was like, if she wins this lawsuit, I'm going to sue Red Bull for not giving me.
Those vines are tough. You can only clear them by lighting up all the strings. Let's see if I can do a paint over on this old sign. What the heck? Ah, there we go. Well, that didn't work. Huh. Guess I need to match it exactly. Looks like I need to match it already here. Something's not right. Guess I need to match it exactly. Perfect match. Gotta match these designs exactly. Gotta use the right designs on this. Much better.
Somebody put this and was like to this black guy on TikTok and said, we, the black delegation, give up all rights, real and implied, to this clown. He has been officially waived, and you may acquire him with no whatever it says. And he's like,
That's not working. Maybe that's the wrong design. Anyway, peace out,
black motherfuckers. He said, I didn't need y'all's permission, but since y'all just want to give me away, peace out, you black motherfuckers, because he's fighting with the fuck.
It seems to work on you. All set. Good old Guts and Sam. Nice and warm. Cool.
Whoa.
Go ahead and look at it like four times.
starting to come together.
Somebody actually said that. He was like, wait, I had to read that like 5 times. Right, I know I'm not pill, but because this guy commented and was like, mad facts. I'm far from racist. I'm against white America. And he's like, but that's racist, bro. Oh my God.
We're gonna play,
we're gonna
huh?
Play, huh?
Hey, oh, hey, over here, over here.
That one's a little bit late for that. You can have one tomorrow. You can get one tomorrow. End of conversation.
Hello. Oh, you want to play? Good job.
Oh, baby, really? Is that the sweater?
Right here.
Right here.
TV remote when you hear your kids fussing and fighting in another room, but you're just waiting for one of them to cry so you can go whoop everybody's ass.
Well, what do you think?
If I was to go missing, y'all could find me. My face don't look different every single day.
That's This stuff's gotta go.
From North Carolina without saying it. He said, this is a food line. Bet you already know what's right beside of it. A Chinese restaurant. There's always a damn Chinese restaurant right beside of the food line every single time.
This seems to be...
Boys, how to carry a wet toddler. He just thought it was so funny. It's Dado. Said that men can't get a period, which some men can, but you refuse to acknowledge that. No, the fuck y'all don't.
Oh my god.
Playful.
Have a nice old
Frank.
Be your Frank.
hit.
Got it, Dad. Chase him.
Chase him.
Don't hurt him.
Don't hurt him.
What? You want more?
You want more settles?
That feel good.
That feel good.
Good kitty.
Good kitty.
How are you doing?
How are you doing?
Well, aren't you friendly?
Aren't you friendly?
Hey, kitty.
Hey, kitty.
Yup, Cardi B told him. in a video, she was playing her song WAP, and when her daughter walked into the room, she turned it off, and somebody commented, somebody said something to her like, oh, you don't want to let your kid listen to your music, but other people's kids are supposed to. She said, stop, I don't make music for kids. Yeah. I make, it's not on me, but I don't make the music for kids. She was like, that's up to them to let their kids listen to the song. I didn't put it out for them kids. Everybody's trying to blame Cardi B for it. She didn't, they know damn good and well that the music she makes is not for kids. Like she said, people are pissed off at her. For what? Okay. She's not your kid's parent. You're the fucking parent.
Make the fishing port more colorful than it's ever been. Maybe even Cecil the sea lion would come back to you guys. Everyone loves butterflies, right? Is that what you want to see?
I thought you were,
stuck in the lighthouse.
No.
You can only visit the masterpiece paintings? Alright, let's get a move
let's
on.
Spark.
We've got a lot more paint. Good to see you.
Hmm.
something. Hi there,
hi there.
Tamika Brent's fault, Fallon Fox, who is a trans female, which Tamika didn't know this until after the fact. Like she said, she wished they would have fucking told her so she could have better prepared for what the fuck she was getting into. She ended up with a concussion, a fractured skull, seven other shit, and something else. Please tell me how that's okay. That a biological male just beat the fuck out of her for entertainment purposes. Please tell me how that's okay. But that's okay, according to people.
What is it now? UFC?
Yeah, and the fact that she wasn't told that it was a trans female before the fucking fight, so she wasn't even prepared for what the fuck she was walking into when she went in there. Huh?
What's the fight?
Recently, that's what was on there. They said for those of you that think this is okay, look what just happened. And they're like, she ended up with a concussion, fucking fractured skull, and a bunch of other shit.
Nice
for somebody's entertainment, I can't believe people actually sat out there and watched it, knowing it.
What's brush for us? His brush.
There was even a trans person in the comments said something. Somebody's like, no, she didn't know. And they were like, I'm sorry, I researched, I looked it up. You're right, I'm wrong, I'm trans, and I agree, that's not right. She could have been told what she was fighting before she got in the ring. There's a difference between fighting a woman and fighting a man. It's two different things. Not the same thing.
Nothing. Just get away from this loser. Stand in this stupid face. Denska Hydroelectric. Grandma told me about Professor Green's experience with hydroelectric power back in the day. But when it didn't work out, they just shut the whole place down. Wow.
Wow.
Two at once?
Two at once?
Take it easy.
Take it easy, pal.
Nice.
Nice.